Hey guys, okay, so I'm so excited. It's dessert week. Dessert couple of days. I said I was gonna make something in my last video. I was like, I think I'm gonna make something. I did not. But I got donuts! So exciting. I'm not gonna eat all dozen. It's from me. Bakery close by called Knickers Bakery, and the review of it said like the best, like total old school bakery. Anyways, but the donuts look really good. They had a million flavors, but like all pretty classic. So like 10 different fillings inside, like a jelly donut, but not like crazy flavors like you see nowadays. So anyways, I'm gonna pick a few to eat. I'm definitely gonna try the plain glaze. I always like to try the plain one. I don't know. This one's just kind of like calling my name. I don't know what it is. Should I try a sugar one too, or maybe this one? This one? Maybe sugar. Okay. You can always maybe try another one. I like just take a bite. Okay. And then also I'm gonna have coffee with it. And honestly, I have just been like in the middle of my work day, and I've just been looking forward to this little break for so long. So I have the French press here, and I think it's probably about time. Cheers. That looks so good. Oh my gosh. Okay, sorry, I had to I was like kneeling. I was getting really uncomfortable, so I just went and got an ottoman to sit on, and also a towel to wipe my face with when I eat my donuts. I always feel like the behind the scenes of these shots is like so funny, because I've got like a stack of like cookbooks and children's books to like raise my. Okay, that's really good. I just want to move on in case I get sugar, because I'm gonna try the sugar one now. That's a lot of sugar. It's like cinnamony. Yeah, it's just a plain donut actually with cinnamon and sugar. I don't want to waste all my choo-choo on plain donuts. think you have to try a plain donut from a new place to really know whether like their donuts are good, like whether their dough is good. But then, you know, once you know it's good, then you want to try the other ones. Okay, this one next. Strawberry, I think. So it's like between strawberry and raspberry, it's hard to tell, but that's a strawberry, I think. I'm gonna finish this one, that's delicious. I really liked watching all the sushi videos. There's just like so many different kinds of sushi you can get, and like different places have different rolls and stuff, like special rolls. So it's like nice to get ideas on what to get. So good. I've never heard of this bakery before. Like, I mean, not to say like it's kind of like a neighborhood bakery, you know, like it's not like a new donut shop that's like got a ton of press or whatever, like. She's actually from the UK, originally. I heard her talking because the lady, the girl in front of me in line was here for university or going back for university or something, but from the UK originally. So they were like chatting about specifically where they were from. So she was from Somerset. Okay, I am getting a bit sugared, but. Okay, I'm gonna choose one more to just have a few bites from at least eat half of. Let's go with this one. I just asked her for an assortment, so I'm not sure. See, oh my god, look how soft it is. Look how soft and squishy it is. Sorry, I just had to. Someone just called. Alright. Really good. Well, that's it, I'm done. So that's like what? I had like 2.5 donuts. It's like pretty good. It's no Megan McCollum, but it's like decent. Was really fun. I have no idea what I'm gonna do next week now that the collab is off and I don't have someone telling me what I need to eat. So we'll see. If you have any suggestions, leave them in the comments below. Yeah, and I would love if you could subscribe if you haven't already. a good day.